Good morning, everyone. My name is Dr. Ravi Swami. I'm one of the consultant neonatologists at Manipal Hospital and the clinical lead for neonatology. Today, we'll just answer a few questions related to the current pandemic situation of the COVID-19. So this is our NICU at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. So those babies who need isolation, for example, the mother who is tested for COVID positive, or we are not sure what is the status of the mother. So those mothers who come and delivered urgently. So those babies, we try to keep them in isolation at least for 24 hours until the results of the mother comes positive. So we take the babies from theater or from the labor ward, and we bring them to the ICU. The ICU is a place where we follow strict hand hygiene. So all patients, irrespective of COVID or not, we get them to wash their hands, and then we ask them to remove their footwear and put on a hospital footwear, and then wash your after washing your hands, use the alcohol rub, and then we transfer the babies to the hospital into the ICU. So this is the NICU at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. And they're looked after by expert team of doctors and nurses. As you can see, Dr. Abhishek is wearing a gown and a hat and covering his eyes and gloves. And similarly, the isolation room, Mr. Immaculate is standing near the isolation room. That is the isolation room where these babies are kept until the results come back. So during this time, they are cared by our expert team, and all these nurses will be wearing a PPE until the results come positive or negative. We do not allow the attendants to come during this time. So that is the only thing which parents have to bear until the results come positive. So we don't let any father or any of the relatives to come and meet the baby during the first 24 hours until the results come back.